An early morning fire caused major smoke damage in a Virginia Beach apartment. Firefighters were called to the home on Avalon Avenue off Providence Road around 5:30. Crews found a fire in the attic space above the first floor. Four people, including three in the house below, have to find somewhere else to live. No one was hurt, and the cause of that fire is under investigation.